Hello and welcome to the Week in Warhammer. My name is Max and I'm going to be guiding you through the next 7 days of your favourite hobby. New codexes inbound, brace for impact. Coming in hot this week, we have two new codex supplements for the Death Watch and Space Wolves. These include all the rules you'll need to hone your collection of Space Wolves and Death Watch warriors into a company of heroes ready to hunt down the Imperium's foes. This week also sees the arrival of a brand new way to start collecting Warhammer 40,000, the Combat Patrol. Combat Patrols are the perfect way to get your new army up and running for existing and new players alike. It's literally a Combat Patrol sized force in a box. The Outriders from the Indomitus box are now available to buy separately. It's time to run down the Imperium's foes. Two powerful new HQ choices from the Prophecy of the Wolf box set will now be available separately. Ragnar Blackmane to lead your Space Wolves into combat, or Ghazghul Thraker to lead your Orc War. Alongside all these fantastic miniature releases, a brand new painting handle is released. The Painting Handle Mark II is ergonomically designed to make your hobby time that little bit easier. The Doctor will see you now. Necromunda players will soon be able to recruit a sinister rogue doc to their gang. But don't be fooled by his profession, this doctor is more than capable of defending himself in combat with his medical mechadendrites. Do you enjoy fielding mighty Forge World machinery and units in your Warhammer 40,000 games? Well, boy oh boy, do we have the book for you. The Imperial Armor Compendium brings updates for units and miniatures produced by Forge World for their use in Warhammer 40,000. Available to pre-order from Forge World this Friday. We have a whole host of book releases this week from Black Library, including Death Watch, The Long Vigil, Ragnar Blackmane in limited edition hardback, Darkness in the Blood, Blood Quest Volume 1, a graphic novel, and the Nightbringer audiobook. As always, be sure to join us over on WarhammerCommunity.com for a week full of fantastic articles, and join us on Warhammer TV, where we have 5 days of amazing content to keep you entertained while you're getting your hobby done. Stay up to date with all of our goings-on by following our YouTube channel, Facebook pages, Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch. That's all for this week. I'll see you next time.